So that's why I said advising bank, that is out of question. Advising bank can act as a nominated bank or as a presenting bank, but its role changes. It doesn't remain the advising bank then.
Sir, one question on the similar line. So let's say if the LC is restricted to one particular nominated bank, and what if the documents are not presented through that nominated bank under the LC, they are presented through different